Jake, my boyfriend.
It's snowing.
Winter is coming in.
We have a real connection. A rare and intense attachment. I've never experienced anything like it. I'm thinking of ending things.
Huh?
What?
Did you say something?
I don't think so.
Weird.
I'm visiting Jake's parents for the first time. He hasn't been my boyfriend for very long.
They really are looking forward to meeting you.
I think of ending things.
Hello? We're here.
Oh, hi. Oh, he's all wet.
Here they come.
Oh, Jake has told us so much about you.
He's told me so much about both of you, too.
And you came anyway. Jake tells me you're studying quantum psychics.
Physics.
Really?
But there's just something profoundly wrong here.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think you've ending
something. I am so glad Jake has found someone.
Soon this will all be a distant memory. Who's this?
It's me.
No, it was me.
I tell you, I would misplace my own head if it wasn't screwed onto my own head.
I feel like I was seeing them as they were, seeing them as they will be, seeing them after they're gone. I'm thinking of ending.
You can stay here. Excuse me?
You don't have to go.
I don't have to go where?
Forward.
People like to think of themselves as points moving through time. But I think it's the opposite. We're stationary. And time passes through us. Blowing like cold wind. Maybe this is how it was always going to end.